Arctium lappa, Wikipedia article audio. Arctium lappa, commonly called greater burdock, gob, edible burdock, lappa, beggar's buttons, thorny bur, or happy major is a Eurasian species of plants in the aster family, cultivated in gardens for its roots used as a vegetable. It has become an invasive weed of high nitrogen soils in North America, Australia, and other regions. Greater burdock is a biennial plant, rather tall, reaching as much as 3 meters. It has large, alternating, cordiform leaves that have a long petiole and are pubescent on the underside. The flowers are purple and grouped in globular capitula, united in clusters. They appear in midsummer, from July to September. The capitula are surrounded by an involucre made out of many bracts, each curving to form a hook, allowing the mature fruits to be carried long distances on the fur of animals. The fruits are achenes. They are long, compressed, with short pappus hairs. These are a potential hazard for humans, horses, and dogs. The minute, sharply pointed, bristly pappus hairs easily detach from the top of the achenes and are carried by the slightest breeze, attaching to skin, mucous membranes, and eyes where they can cause severe dermal irritation, possible respiratory manifestations, and ophthalmia. The fleshy taproot can grow up to 1 meter deep. This species is native to the temperate regions of the Old World, from Scandinavia to the Mediterranean, and from the British Isles through Russia, and the Middle East to India, China, Taiwan and Japan. It is naturalized almost everywhere and is usually found in disturbed areas, especially in soil rich in nitrogen. It is commonly cultivated in Japan where it gives its name to a particular construction technique, burdock piling. The leaves of greater burdock provide food for the caterpillars of some Lepidoptera, such as the thistle ermine. It prefers a fresh, worked soil, rich in humus, and should be positioned in full sunlight. Burdock is very reactive to nitrogen fertilizer. Propagation is achieved through sowing the seeds midsummer. The harvest occurs 3 to 4 months after the seeding until late autumn, when the roots become too fibrous. Greater burdock root is known as ninbang in Chinese, which was borrowed into Japanese as gob and Korean as ong, and is widely eaten in Japan, Korea and Taiwan. It was used in Europe during the Middle Ages as a vegetable, but now it is rarely used except in Italy, Brazil and Portugal, where it is known as bardana or garduna. Plants are cultivated for their slender roots, which can grow about 1 meter long and 2 centimeters across. The root was traditionally used in Britain as a flavoring in the herbal drink dandelion and burdock, which is still commercially produced. Immature flower stalks may also be harvested in late spring, before flowers appear. The taste resembles that of artichoke, a burdock relative. In the second half of the 20th century, burdock achieved international recognition for its culinary use due to the increasing popularity of the macrobiotic diet, which advocates its consumption. The root contains a fair amount of dietary fiber, calcium, potassium, amino acids, and is low calorie. It contains polyphenols that causes darkened surface and muddy harshness by formation of tannin iron complexes. Those polyphenols are caffeoylquinic acid derivatives. The root is very crisp and has a sweet, mild, and pungent flavor with a little muddy harshness that can be reduced by soaking julienne shredded roots in water for 5 to 10 minutes. The harshness shows excellent harmonization with pork and miso soup and takikomi gohan. A popular Japanese dish is kinpura gob, julienne or shredded burdock root and carrot, braised with soy sauce, sugar, mirin and or sake, and sesame oil. Another is burdock makizushi, rolled sushi filled with pickled burdock root. The burdock root is often artificially colored orange to resemble a carrot. Burdock root can also be found as a fried snack food similar in taste and texture to potato chips and is occasionally used as an ingredient in tempura dishes. Fermentation of the root by Aspergillus oryzae is also used for making miso and rice wine in Japanese cuisine. Dried burdock roots are used in folk medicine as a diuretic, diaphoretic, and a blood purifying agent. Anecdotal reports from the 19th century suggest that this medicinal plant has also been used by the Ojibwe tribe, and today, in form of an ingredient in Essiac tea for the alternative treatment of some cancers. As an oily macerate, it is a component of some cosmetics, shampoos and hair care products. The seeds of greater burdock are employed in traditional Chinese medicine, particularly for skin conditions and in cold flu formulas, under the name Nibangzi. Burdock roots contain mucilage, sulfurous acetylene compounds, polyacetylenes and bitter guanylate-type constituents. Seeds contain arctigenin, arctiine, and butyrolactone lignans. The man holding the burdock leaf is 180 centimeters tall. This is a burdock leaf. Note the steps in the background for scale.